Okay, so let's start again with this one. So you see this reaction equation, 2NO gas plus O2 gas goes to 2NO2 gas. And then it gives us the rate law. Could I have gotten that rate law from just the balanced equation here? Not at all. Sorry, it's time for us to leave, but we're going to do this last part. Okay, so could I have gotten that rate law from that balanced equation? Nuh-uh. So I need to figure that out some other how, or it's got to be given to me, okay? So the last thing I want to do today is figure out what orders are the reactants in for this reaction, and what's the overall order for this reaction, okay? So if I asked you, NO, what order is that in this reaction, that reactant in this reaction? Second, how did you figure that out? Because there's a superscript of 2 here, right? It's not that you use this coefficient, right? Does everybody understand what I'm saying? It's that superscript, okay. So this would be second order. Cool?
So what did... We didn't get that 2 from the 2 that was in front of that?
Absolutely not. Okay? So remember what we said. It's not A, it's M. Remember?
Right.
Okay? If it was A, we would have put A there.
Okay.
Okay, so go back to our example that we looked at last time.
Okay.
So what about O2? What is it? First order. And the overall reaction order is what? Third of order. Okay. So we'll start with one that's got different coefficients and different reaction orders next time, okay? And then it'll kind of give you more of a hint on how to do it. Questions on this one before we get out of here? Oh, it gave us that equation. So this problem, if this problem gave us the rate equation, or the rate law, it would have to give us the rate law for us to do this, okay? Well, I'm going to show you how to figure out what those superscripts are tomorrow, okay?
Did you want these now or upstairs?
Upstairs, yeah, there'll be 3 piles. Any other questions?